This is Christine, and she'll be my next model today. And Christine has very fine, smooth, silky hair, but what happens is that tends to flatten out. It doesn't have a lot of natural body. It's because it's also very straight, it tends to hang really flat on her. Because it's fine, you have to be careful not to use a product that's too heavy because it can easily get weighed down as well. So I'm Christina, I'm going to use Volumizing Silk Mist. And what's great about this product is, first of all, it has no alcohol in it, which is really unusual for any type of a volumizer. What gives the hair the volume is that it contains silk fibers that actually adhere to the outside of the hair, so that's what's giving you the volume. So the end result is that it's a lightweight product that gives tremendous volume, and the hair is even shinier than if you didn't use it at all. It's really an amazing product, and it works well on hair like this, but it works equally as well on thicker, coarser hair because of the shine that's in it, and it'll actually help smooth that type of texture as well. So I'm going to spray it all over. Just mist it on. And what's nice also about working with this product is the fact that when you're blow drying, the hair stays really smooth and the brush doesn't get caught in it. And that sometimes happens when you're working with products for volume. See that her hair is dry and she's got a lot of volume to it, but the hair still has lots of mobility, and you can see it maintains a beautiful shine to it. You can run your hands through it, and it's got that lift and movement without ever feeling weighted or heavy or never feels like a lot of product on the hair. What's great about this is that because it's so light, you can layer any of the products, and that's really what's key whenever you're working with the Acru New York products. They're designed that you can use them just by themselves, or you can layer them. They're light enough that you can put multiple products on the same head of hair, and you're never going to get that very weighted, heavy feel to it. It maintains a light, movable feel to it. Just going to finish her with a little bit of hairspray. Okay, so the volumizer, how it worked for Christine is that she got some volume, she has the movement that she wants, it maintained the shine, and it brought out the texture that she has. So this is volumizer, and then of course we finished it off with the Acru New York Styling Spray.